you could be tucking into these crispy air fryer brie bites drizzled in honey and dunked in harissa mayo in just 20 minutes. I honestly don't want to eat brie any other way from now on. So easy to make. Dip cubes of brie in flour, egg, and panko crumbs, then pop in the air fryer for 6 to 8 minutes. Drizzle some honey on top and dunk in harissa mayo. Enjoy!